watch on it, Cam. This isn't just for you and me, either. We owe it to their families to help them find some peace. Try finding some details on the expedition first. The planning room would be a good place to start. Deck one, next to the lockers. Say that again. A phonograph roll? Like when recording voices? Is there a device to play it that works with your suit? I know it's easy for me to say, sitting all the way up topside, but I'm here for you. stairs are blocked. Is there no way through? Damn. You'll have to find another way up there.
Advice while you're aboard ship, don't get on the wrong side of Kadri.
How so? He's a bit outspoken, but I appreciate that as a journalist.
More that he has favorites, such as our stoic captain. If you're not on his good side, he can be very unprofessional. I've gotten on the wrong side of him before, and I swear my meals were blander until he forgave me. You can see it with Thomas. I'm surprised there's anything edible on his plate.
It seems simple to me. He just treats people the way they treat him.
Thank you.
happened since then. He thought a lady couldn't do the job. She put him in his place, though.
Out on deck. What are they up to?
surprised Isabel invited a reporter aboard. She liked her privacy.
We should look into this, Jesse Linden, and keep an eye out for more wax rolls. I wonder if she found anything out.
Thank you.
sink a Thalassa. Hans was too experienced and it was a new ship. But if Isabel was picking up tombs, it must have been bad. Maybe the tombs are still in her office.
I'll bring dinner to you.
you, miss.
No, 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 thank you. About the delay.
Gossipers like you create chaos. You compromise safety. What this crew needs is less distractions. Hey!
What are you doing?
Oh, what now?
Stairwell to the hub. See if you can unblock it.
Thank you. This is the problem.
Pinches!
It's a bit uncomfortable, but it's better than losing your balance down there. Trust me.
Thanks, Alex.
Thank you.
role as chief engineer. An impressive feat at your age, wouldn't you say?
I suppose. Wouldn't say I'm that young, though.
What is it like working here?
I enjoy it. I have a lot of responsibility. Isabel has given me the freedom to work on my designs. Doesn't even sign off on them. Hans might go through them, but he's the captain.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.